So we're here with Playtronica, and who are you?
I'm Sasha, I'm the founder of Playtronica, and we're producing these devices which can turn a human touch into sound. So here you can choose the scale and the tone of the sound that you want to produce, and you can use any synthesizer or software to make the sounds. And together with some other people, you can jam and make music.
But electricity through the body or something?
Resistance. Yeah. So we're just changing the resistance when we're pushing this fiber.
And it's the same thing here?
Yeah, yes. It's a conductive rubber, so...
We have to say that these are not our materials, of course. I mean, we manufacture the boards and we create the experience around them. Like we do it today here, but that's part of the reason why we are at ID Tech X, to actually wander around, meet with people who create these materials, get the samples, play with them, create something new, and use them with another bottle. Yeah, we have more stuff here.
What does this one do?
This one, it also works with conductivity, and it turns up. I will take volume. So we use any conductive material to turn it into music instrument. We usually play on vegetables, but you can also...
We do it on vegetables.
Yeah, you can play on the cat, you can play on the spoon.
You can play on the cat.
You can play on the anything that is conductive. Even humans. For example, if you touch this, and then I play on your...
Yes, no, that was not I'm not conductive.
This. Yeah, you're just touching this one.
All right.
Yeah.
So where are you based?
We're based in Paris and in Moscow. We have two offices.
And do you perform?
Yes, we do.
And you have performers?
Yes, we have
DJs,
musicians, DJs, yeah. They playing on vegetables, they playing on, I don't know, many things.
So this is like perfect for the new vegan culture, right?
Right, exactly. After each performance, we make a really nice dinner. And everybody is filled with music. It's really energizing.
Nice. So people can find this on your website?
Right, exactly.
Is there a price for
If you go to Playtronica, you can buy it for 75 euros.
Which one?
This board.
Like this?
Yes.
And that one?
Same price. But this is completely new. Yeah.
What's it called? The Touch Me board?
The Touch Me board.
Right.
And this